Clostridium difficile is a bacterium often found in hospitals and care homes. It's natural to the gut microflora, but it becomes dangerous when added to broad spectrum antibiotics. It is also becoming increasingly resistant to antibiotics. Phage therapy has been proven useful for other bacteria. We just further proved that it can be used for Clostridium difficile in our environment.
Our lab work involved a lot of cloning, including PCR. In microbiology, PCR is a routine process that we use. AllTaq makes life a lot easier in the lab as we can get our results much faster.
The problem with previous polymerases we used were that we had to work on ice, which was quite challenging and time consuming, whereas AllTaq was a lot faster to use and efficiency was key.
AllTaq has visual pipetting control, which means there's an integrated loading die in the AllTaq already. This allows us to load our samples onto our gel much faster because we don't need to add any additional loading dye, and we can track the bands on the gel when we view our results as well.
The colour pipetting helps when you're working in a large team so people can take over tasks, and if you get interrupted then you can just carry on from where you were before.
An additional useful quality of AllTaq is its ability to handle GC-rich sequences very well, as it's highly robust. There's also the option to add Q solution, which will boost the performance. Hopefully our research will lay foundations for further research into the area. So one day, phage therapy is a thing that's used just as frequently as antibiotics are now.
QIAGEN. Sample to insight.